Hi guys, welcome to Bitcoin Gem channel. I hope you all are doing great. So this is a quick update about price action for Bitcoin and Ethereum. And before we begin, I hope you guys have read this disclaimer. I'm not a financial advisor, neither I'm a professional technical analyst. So do your own research before taking any action. So let us look at the recent chart for Bitcoin and Ethereum, and I'll give you quick updates on it. So we'll directly jump into the 1 hour chart for Bitcoin and Ethereum. First, let's begin with Bitcoin. I hope you guys are on my Telegram channel because I had shared this recent trade for any of you who are interested on our free Telegram channel. So please subscribe to the Telegram channel if you haven't done it already. And guys, like this video and subscribe to my channel. So this was the recent price action that I had shared in Bitcoin for Bitcoin, and which is happening currently. This is a 1 hour chart. And on the 1 hour chart, we can see that Bitcoin is showing strength. It's showing signs of reversal. It's still very early to say, but at least on the 1 hour, it's reversing because this was the previous high, and now it's creating a new high. So on a lower time frame, it looks like it's reversing. So breaking this $38,000 barrier, that is around 38,500, now it seems like Bitcoin is heading for 42,000 range. This can retest 41 to 42,000 dollar range, and if it breaks 42, then it can retest $45,000 range. So these are the immediate resistance that Bitcoin will face, and depending on the kind of strength that it is pumping, we'll see whether it breaks or it doesn't break. So on a 1 hour, it has clearly broken the resistance. So the next resistance is at $41,000 to $42,000 range. And if it breaks, then it is still at 45. But on a longer time frame, that is on a daily, it's still bearish. So it's a downtrend, and we have to see if it is starting to reverse on daily. So we'll watch, but on a 1 hour time frame, and even on the 4 hour, I guess, let's see. Yes, even on the 4 hour, Bitcoin is starting to show some strength. So for the shorter plays, these are the resistance, and the support is at around $35,000 level, $35,000 to $36,000 level. That's the support for Bitcoin. On the 1 hour, we can see this is the support for Bitcoin at $35,500 level. And we are seeing the similar price action on Ethereum. This is an Ethereum chart. And again, this is a 1 hour chart. And if we see on Ethereum, then this is broken the resistance of $22,400. And it's currently on its way to retest $2,900 area. So on the 1 hour time frame, ETH is also showing signs of reversal, and it can first go for 2900. And if there is more power in this pump, then it can also retest 3500. So these are the two areas, and ETH is currently sitting at a support of, this is the support basically for ETH right now, that's at around $2,000 to $2,100. This is the range where ETH is currently having support. So this is a quick analysis on Bitcoin and Ethereum. And I hope you guys enjoyed this. Please like this video. And thank you very much for watching this video. Take care. Bye-bye.